name's Rob Foster. I, along with my wife, own and operate McDermott Sun Roofing Company here in Atlanta.
Hi, I'm Sonia Clausen. I'm from McDermott Sun Roofing.
Hello, my name is Chris Schroeder. I've worked for Rob and Sonia Clausen for 13 years.
I was basically born and raised in Atlantic. I've been here all my life. I graduated high school back when Carter was in office. And I've been here ever since.
I have been in Atlantic since 1980. My husband and I met here, got married, and raised two children here. We've got four grandchildren and one great-grandchild.
I have a wife, four kids, one grandkid, and take up first.
As far as our business goes, we're commercial roofing contractors. We work on flat roofs of all sizes, house decks, all the way up to hospitals.
What I like about McDermott & Son Roofing is it's a family business.
McDermott & Son Roofing was founded back in 1935. It was started by my great-grandfather, Ted McDermott, passed down to his stepson, Shorty Bramer, passed from Shorty Bramer to my stepdad, Dennis Bramer, and now me. We've been roofing in Atlantic, Iowa for 83 years. We hope to be here for at least 83 more.
Atlantic is a great place to live. I love the community. All the people downtown are amazing. You go into their store, they're kind, they're helpful. They always seem to come up with a smile and ask if you need help. And that is truly amazing.
I've been in Atlantic my whole life. Grew up here, graduated from here. Best thing about Atlantic is small town living, but yet they have good opportunities for good jobs and good pay.
One of the things we like best about Atlantic is the people. It's easy to get along with everybody here. Nice, quiet community. I'm quite happy with it. The more I travel, the better I like where I live. But what I like best about what I do is the view.